Jiří Šmejkl sends the puck in. Now he's going to head off to the bench as Raymond takes a big bump from Greg. And Matthew Joseph is in. One-timer! They score! There it is from the former Red Wing, Dominik Kubalík.
Is on the board, giving the Senators a two-goal lead.
He has proven his worth here in this game. He throws the hit on Raymond. That creates the turnover. Now Joseph gains the line. He has Tarasenko there loaded and ready to go, or Kubalík rather, loaded and ready to go. And that thing is wired.